Looks like he ran off the road and probably hit that tree right there. Lucky it wasn't worse. Looks like he might have damaged the porch. They're giving him a sobriety test. Funny enough, on the other side of Rome at Valentine Apartments, they had an automatic alarm at the same time. So E3 was the first to arrive here, and then the rest of the rigs took off to Valentine Apartments, which usually has alarms, automatic alarms. But as you can see, the car got pretty well totaled. The front axle is broke. Sorry for the shaking. Fire trucks. And they're checking the vehicle now, and they're giving the driver a sobriety test. I think he's pretty well intoxicated. Or under the influence. And they're placing them in the custody. If there was maybe another passenger, maybe. I doubt it. I think he's the homeowner. Gonna need the wrecker truck.
Shut up.
truck's been pretty well totaled.